And welcome back to another video of the Let's Play of Fable the Lost Chapters. This is number 12. Yes, I think this is number 12. And yeah, let's go and see what the last time we...
Over here!
Oh, now! Have a good day. Opening!
We did a bunch of stuff and yeah. I don't really remember because I've done so many on a row now, but hey, never mind.
How nice!
We did help a sailor, by the way.
You got rid of that ghost yet?
Yeah, a ghost, and he was a sailor, and we just helped his wife. So now we're gonna talk to him and see what he says.
Avast! You've been a trusty sea dog, ye have. Perchance now I can finally enjoy my dad. But before I leave, I shall keep my end of the bargain. Arr! The rest of the swag be buried under the axe of a statue in the local graveyard. If it still be there, you're welcome to it. Now, thank ye, and goodbye.
Awesome. Okay, let's go tell the guy that the ghost is gone. Hey, idiot. The ghost is gone.
Have you got rid of him yet? You
yes.
Have? Why, capital news. Come down and pay me and the chickens a visit if you like.
Uh-huh.
Great, it's you. Hooray!
Well, that sounded disappointing. Oh, look, a chest. Nice. We do like chests. Ooh, another resurrection vial. Wait, where is the local graveyard here?
Hooray! Great.
Yes.
Are you real or a dream?
Yes.
Are you real or a dream?
Yes.
Oh, I think I'm in love.
Yes.
Are you real or a dream?
Yes.
Oh, I think I'm in love.
Yes.
Are you real or a dream?
Hooray!
Saber's the name of this hero.
Hooray!
Yes.
Are you real or a dream?
Yes.
I think I'm in love.
Yes.
Are you real or a dream?
Yes.
Oh, I think I'm in love.
Yes.
Are you real or a dream?
Yes.
Oh, I think I'm
yes.
in love. Oh, I
think yes.
I'm in love. Are you real or a dream?
Yes.
Ha ha.
Are you real
yes.
or a dream?
Yay.
Oh, I
yes.
think I'm in love. Are you
yes.
real or a dream?
Yes.
Nice. You want
yes.
some company? Nice.
Yes.
Oh, I think I'm in
yes.
love.
Ha ha.
Wow. These guys are weird. Hello.
Do you think I'm pretty? I met this man at a party in the Guild Woods who says I am.
Oh,
I think
I remember this.
I think he might be in love with me. You haven't spoken to him, have you?
Actually, yes, I have.
Oh, is this from you?
No.
I don't believe it. He really does love me. He says my eyes are like two glowing suns.
Not bad.
I have to let him know I feel the same. Please, could you take this to him? Oh, I can't wait to tell Fiona about this.
Reply from Myra. Cool. Oh, I can't go this way.
Saber's the...
But where's the graveyard?
Hello there.
Wait. I'm almost sure of it. It's over here.
Need a good sword to fight beside you?
No. Not right now. Yeah, here it is. The Memorial Garden. He said under a big X. Yeah, it's right here. Ah, sealed big. Ooh! An obsidian great axe. Well, ain't that awesome? Okay, let's check around here and see what we can find. Thank you for reading this grave. Now bugger off! Okay. A bandit raid victim, shard beyond recognition. Ugh. That's not funny to read. Nose itches. I don't remember if you're standing on my head. Let's see what happens. I think I'm gonna get an evil act for this. No, I didn't. Holy crap. Can I do more? What does this say? Huh. I wonder if it's only these. No, it's not. Weird. Oh, here's one. A health potion. Some pretty good stuff here. Nothing, 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 and nothing. Okay. That's it. Now let's go and talk to Mace. Mace Windu.
Need a good sword to fight beside you?
Nope. Still nope. Let's see what the trader has to offer.
Over here.
Great! It's you. Looks like a nice bloke to me, that hero.
Hello
there.
Ah, that's a bard.
Hi there.
Yes.
The beer would be nice.
Yes.
I like a beer of you.
Yes.
The most gorgeous man I've ever laid eyes on.
Yes.
The handsomest man I've ever seen.
Yes.
Over here.
And now everyone loves me. Hello.
Ah, there you are. I thought maybe you were getting too famous to be seen round here. I'm afraid I've heard nothing more of your sister. And there's little else I can do. There is hope yet, though. A blind seeress lives among Twinblade's bandit clan. She may be able to tell you about your sister. The seeress stands next to the bandit king himself. And it's no coincidence the bandits have been doing so well lately. Have you heard of Twinblade? He was a hero once. Yes, giant of a man. He had little patience for the guild, though. He left and brought together a dozen bandit factions. I always suspected he was behind the attack on your home. This could be your chance for revenge. The camp can't be far from here. The village is often under attack. I've left a quest card at the guild with the details.
Check the guild for more quests.
Well, interesting. Really, really interesting.
He looks friendly.
He looks friendly.
Enjoy yourself.
Oh, no.
Masterful saber.
I'm actually gonna check this this cave out down here. Because I don't know what it is. I don't think I've been here before. Thank you. Wait, this is the entrance to the bandit camp. I remember that. I remember this. Okay, let's go back to... let's go back to Bowerstone. So I can sell some stuff and maybe upgrade my my other stuff.
What a hero, Saber.
What a hero, Saber.
Hello. Wow.
Oh, there you are. Hello.
You've come to the right place.
I can sell 5 pieces of clothing, and that's easiest. Do you have something new? Ooh, the Shane mail. That's right. Yeah, we're definitely gonna get one of those. Let's get the let's see if we can sell something first. No. I can sell the assassin boots, but I can't sell anything else. Kind of bullshit.
Yesterday, I saw Twinblade, the leader of
Yesterday, I saw Twinblade. Oh my god. What the hell am I doing? There. There. And there. Where? There we go. Now I got a helmet. Cool. Wait. There was a green guy, a green dot over here. What happened to it? Oh yeah, this is the school. Oh, he just went off. School's out for summer. What's this? If you have the wealth, which I don't. Let's see if we can do something with the
clothing.
We got it.
What's her name? Yeah, with what's her name? Let's see.
Not so fast, Sunshine. You're not allowed in there.
Dang it! I still can't get in there. Okay, let's go to the guild then. Heroes Guild. Teleport. Check the guild for more quests. Can I do something? Yeah, let's do more speed. Alright, that's it. Let's see which kind of ship we have here. Hope Cave. Wow, that's a lot of money. We'll take that. And boast.
Well, let's hear it then! More boasting! We want more!
I can't say I'm gonna do this without taking damage. Woo! Okay, let's see.
Yeah!
Yay! Yay!
sacrifice. Okay.
So thrilled to see you.
Well, that was weird. I've actually never done that before, so that actually surprised me a little bit. But hey, I have to kill 24 bandits. Whoops. Was not supposed to do that.
Have a pleasant visit, sir.
Easy. Oh, no.
You'll need to sneak past those bandits to reach their camp. If any of them see you, they'll raise the alarm and lock the gate. And if that happens, you must stay hidden for a short time before the gates reopen.
Uh-huh. All right. And I have to say one thing, I forgot to unmute my mic. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, no, 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 no. It's pretty weird that they can't see me. I don't think I can get out here. Nope. There's one guy right there. Can I go this way now? Nope. Not yet. Is he gonna go over here or over there? The skills. The skills. Oh god. Oh my god. How the hell did he not see me?
Intruders, crap. Shut the gate!
Well, that was unfortunate. Now, if we go over here,
wait till he's gone away.
Okay. Now we have to stay hidden.
Still out there. There he is. Don't open the gates yet.
Shit, they can still see me. Can they see me over here? No, they can't. Okay. If you look up there, you can see it. And now we're fine.
Where the hell's the guards? Get more men out there!
Yeah, where the hell's the guards? I just killed them all. Oh, please stay hidden. Stay hidden. Don't let them see me.
Intruders, shut the gate!
Are you freaking kidding me?
I'm going to sharpen you good.
So, okay, I can't...
Lights out, you horrible lot!
I guess we'll just keep the gates closed then.
What?
Wait till he's gone away!
I wonder,
that hero's still out there.
Can I stand here? Nope. Ah, freaking crap. I am gonna finish this before I freaking stop this video. But there is one thing I'm wondering. Can I shoot them without them knowing? Or maybe not without them knowing, but like assassinate them. Yes, I could. Nice! We got in there.
Here, you heard what happened to Stern?
No. What did the idiot do this time?
He only lost his bloody cap in a raid. Was a week before he could get back into the camp.
Yeah, you can't get in unless you're in full gear these days.
If you ask me, old Twin Blade's getting a bit jumpy. Don't know what's got into him. Hey, who's that?
No one? Just gonna adjust my mic a little bit. There we go. Hello, you twats. Got it.
We've got a bad feeling, right?
Okay, this is the last thing I'm gonna do here. Closing up on 30 minutes. Do I have to go Super Saiyan on you guys? Check this out, see what it is, and then I'm gonna have to end the video. Ooh, bandit boots, okay. So, well, I hope you enjoyed the video, and as always, my name is Cam, and Casual is my game. See you in the next one, peace.